Wow, this cave is what, 80 feet wide here? It's amazing. Have you ever been in, what's it called? Pronghorn Cave?
No, it's
north of Bend. It's privately owned. It's on the golf course. You can only do it by guided tour.
Okay.
But the ceiling, it's got lava stalactites like this, 6 inches long. They're super skinny. So it's if you can do a tour, but the thing is, you have to pay Wanderlust like $80 for a tour.
Oh, is it even?
Yeah. Well, what it is is you're officially paying for a concert. They have a concert in the cave. So you go in there, you listen to them sing. They even do a full song, no lights at all. You're sitting on a chair and you listen to them sing. It's cool for a one-time thing, but honestly, I just care about the cave.
Right.
I wish they'd just let me go in there and wander around a while, but oh well. But yeah, if you want to see a pretty cave, I highly recommend it. Floor is a bit uneven, but I'm trying to watch the ceiling too.
Mm-hmm.
This ceiling, wow.
This ceiling is amazing. I really want to pet it. It looks fun.
Just think of it as a porcupine. You know what happens when you do that, right? But yeah, it looks like there's another tight spot ahead. So I'm going to take off my backpack so I don't bump the ceiling. I'm going to stay to the right of these formations. This one's probably at least 18 inches tall. Pretty impressive. Yeah, it looks like everybody's climbing up on the rocks to the left because the side passage is blocked ahead a little bit. Not really side passage, but you know what I mean. Something equivalent. So you have to step over this. Oops, almost touched the ceiling. All right, I'm gonna go up here just so I can avoid that wall. Wow, it's big up here. Tons of room. Wow. Tons of room up here. Okay, it's a bit loose.
There's some right here.
Okay. Oh yeah, a couple baby ones right here.
Yeah.
Oops. Oops. Wow. She's the last. We're coming. We're taking the sightseeing tour.
Oh, that's quite all right. Please take your time with the choice. Everybody doing okay still?
Oh, yeah.
Anybody upset that there's not more lava sickles?
Oh, I'm heartbroken. This is an outrage. I like these on. These are nice and sharp and pointy on top. This one's almost like a perfect triangle, whatever you want to call it, pyramid. This one's a rounded pyramid. It's like mini mountains over here.
Does anybody have any
There's a couple big ones right here on the left too. So. Here's one that got knocked over, it looks like. It's weird that it's perfectly flat on the bottom. So like when somebody broke it, it either snapped clear off, you know, nice and flush, or I don't know, something. I doubt somebody took a saw to it. Like these ones here, these are broken and they're really flat on top. Not super flat, but you know. Yeah.
There's just so many.
Yeah. They have us outnumbered.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a rope over here on the left. We're like on the wrong side. Oops.
I don't think we have.
No, we're on the right side.
Oh, okay. I saw a yellow rope back here on the left. So. Oh, well. Oh, that was just a rock. Huh, strange place for a pine cone. Wow. These are kind of cool, just like the walls. It's like dark on top and light on the bottom. Little bit of contrast. It's suspicious that some of these are like in a straight line here. I mean... Good point. How long does it take a lavacicle to grow? Check out this ceiling here. I think that's the biggest one we've seen on the ceiling so far today.
I think so.
But yeah, I'm gonna take off my backpack. Yeah. This one is super hollow. If you look straight down on top of it,